Most of the work that's displayed here at the Girls Club is from our private collection. We decide about other works from a conversation that I would have with the curator, or the curator decides, or Michelle decides, or Sarah, and it would go with the show that we're going to have. So one of us would think this person's work would be very exciting. An artist might have an idea about another artist. So we're open. We don't have to follow rules.
The exhibition is called The Moment, The Backdrop, The Persona. And it looks at narrative art and story-based art from the collection of Francie Bishop Goode and David Horvitz. Narrative art is art that looks at the basic storytelling elements and incorporates that within their work. The exhibit doesn't create its own story, it actually has quite a few many stories or fragments of stories within it.
For me, the story's secondary. The first thing that attracts me would be the palette, the composition, and the concept, but the story, I don't know, it has to integrate somehow.
We have a lot of different mediums working as we see contemporary artists using every kind of media they can get their hands on to basically tell their own story through their work. So in the show, we've got photography, we've got painting, printmaking, bronze sculpture, ceramics, video installation, and even some drawing.
I don't consider photography and painting and sculpture different. I consider it all part of today's conversation in the arts. So it's hard to see something with a fresher attitude in any of these medias.
We do have quite a few video pieces in the show. Behind me, we see three of them, two by local artists, Jillian Mayer and Najid Shabaka, and one by Kate Gilmore. One piece in the show that might not be obvious as soon as you walk in, you have to sort of look for it, is a piece up on the higher edge of the wall by Jane Hammond. It's a painting on an abnormal shaped canvas of the head of Picasso, some consider the father of modern art and contemporary art, and it's ahead of him showing on a TV screen, and we thought that was a perfect addition to hover over the gallery here. It actually made some pretty unique relationships with other artworks, specifically the Chantal Joffe painting that's in the corner of the gallery. If you look at the right moment in the exhibition, you'll actually see Chantal's sitter and Picasso locking eyes, as if Kristen, who's the subject in Chantal's piece, is watching TV and watching the Picasso overlord figure of the show.
I want the visitors to come in and see a very highly personal collection, one that doesn't have like the greatest hits, and enjoy the work of all these fantastic artists. And it doesn't matter if they're a blue chip artist or if it's a homeless artist. You know, it's just art that I love, my point of view.